Okay, let's go. Oh, something with a curve. Something with a curve. Let's do the blank template. What do we want? The purple as a background. Let's make that paragraph tag match perfectly that curve or the outlines of this guy. Let's see about that. Taller. Six tall. And hopefully it is symmetrical. There it is. Okay. Next, let's do the simplest possible. Rather than my classic cut a gradient, I'll do a linear gradient to start. Percent 60 61 59 60. Yeah, it's got to be pixels. Five, four, three. So that's our bar. What do we think that bar is? And what's the fastest way to do that? What's the best way to do that? So we can put a circle, a radial gradient, and have it be just the tippy top. Maybe that's what we do. So that's a radial gradient that starts at the upper corner. It's 100% wide, 50 pixels tall, let's say, and does a repeat X. So it starts interiorly transparent, and then it's that color for the curve, and then it's also transparent again. And don't forget your comma at the end of it. All right, so do we see anything? It's something. It's completely wrong. So it's got to be taller. 60, 70, 80. Let's say, actually, kind of looking like 75. And let's make it not 100% wide, but 75 pixels wide. And then over, so we're going to call it a circle. Circle at the bottom corner, which would be at 100%, 100%, 100%. I'm not repeating the line, and actually we want no repeat, don't we? Okay. And actually we don't want it to go down. We don't want it to be over. Five, four over. Okay, great. And so it needs to be a little wider. And 40. 80. That might be right. So if that's correct, which might be, and we've got that, then if we do, then the next thing we need is another linear gradient that goes crossways at a 90 degree angle. Transparent, and make sure you have your commas. So 40 pixels, sure, and then repeat X. So that's an abbreviated syntax means that's the positioning of the gradient, and then we're just telling it to only repeat in one direction. So this actually looks like a match. It might be 100%. If it is, we're going to get out there because it's time for dinner. So that's a gradient of three parts, three gradients. One is a curve. One is width-wise, one is out. Oh, 99%, the brutal 99%. Do we stop there? I actually can't see what's wrong with it. We might stop there. Oof. So 99.9%, I don't like stopping there. I'm going to, okay, so that makes it worse. That makes it worse. So I think this is our problem. Pixel measurement is just slightly more precise, less likely to run into a math problem against that 100%, and there's 100%. Okay, so three gradients, and we'll stop there. Thanks for watching.